Hi, my name is Nick. Welcome to Hug World. Why is it Hug World? It's because I recently moved into the place I'm staying at right now, and all of my Xbox games are in a big Huggies box. And it's the first thing I saw when I was trying to make this. So anyway, Minecraft. Now, fun fact, I actually tried to start this thing yesterday, but turns out I'm an idiot, right? And I don't know how to save videos. So all the progress I made yesterday is just kind of down the toilet, so we're kind of jumping in, but you didn't really miss much. I'm going to show you exactly what you missed from yesterday. I built this shitty first shack that you always build, you know, the stereotypical Minecraft shack. I put some torches in some places, I made a door. That's cool. My spawn point was right over there. I made a bed the very first night, so that was actually really cool. I wasn't stuck in this shit shack or, like, underground for the first night. I got a crafting table, got a double chest, because we're living the life. Got some sheep, and this stove thing. And I also made a garden with some stone fences. That's literally all you missed yesterday. Also, I guess a creeper tried to attack me, like, last minute, like, right here. I'm just gonna fill this in quick, because he's kind of an idiot, silly creeper. Yeah, no, that's all you missed. So, I mean, let's continue doing this. I guess I have to try to remember the things that I said the other day. That's fine. That's honestly not a big deal, because now it'll be more structured, because I kind of know what I want. My name is Nick, and I'm playing Minecraft because I hadn't really played Minecraft since 2013-ish. Like, I had it on my 360, and maybe 2014, but like I had it on my 360. My stepbrother and I used to play it a lot because it was before he was engaged and before, you know, I had to do the adult responsibilities. Like, I was in high school, I didn't have anything to worry about really. It's one of those times where you think it's really difficult, but then you realize that once you graduate college, you kind of took it for granted. So kids, don't take high school for granted. It's nice. Enjoy not having any responsibilities at all whatsoever. It is probably the best thing in the world. Anyway, I wanted to play this mainly as an outlet for myself, right? Because I like talking, and I am in a job where I get to talk all the time. I work in radio, but I don't get to talk all the time. I only get to talk for like 4 hours every weekday, which, again, you'd think that'd be enough, but it's really not. And I'm just using this mainly as an outlet, and it's just like, I'm gonna be playing Minecraft, and it's cool because, like, I'm one of those people who like to see, like, progression and how things, like, just change over time, right? And I'm hoping this can just be one of those things. Like, we start out with a shit shack, next thing you know, we got a mansion, we've got a city, but it all started right here, and it's just kind of, it's cool to me to just see, like, progression and stuff like that, I guess. It's like a personal cool thing. But yeah, you're along for the ride if you're watching, so that's cool. I was trying to think what my next goal was, because I got this, I wanted to do this, and I wanted to make a sustainable food source. So that's good. Maybe I could make a barn, because fuck Mother Nature, but I don't know. I mean, I've got bread. Bread doesn't really do a whole hell of a lot, but it's still nice. You know, it's food, it's something, it's better than nothing. I don't know what my next goal is, I guess. Shit. Excuse me, I had to yawn. Sorry, I woke up. I usually wake up at 4 every morning to go to work. I need to be there by 5. But this morning was extra crazy because this is dating this video like crazy. It's horrible, but Chris Cornell had passed away, and as you can imagine, working in a rock radio station, that's kind of a big deal. So we had, me and my coworker, we live together, we're roommates, we had to get there a little earlier this morning and like rush, like I couldn't even shower this morning because I had to get there and get a bunch of like, look for a bunch of interviews and a bunch of other stuff, I'm gonna make a storage room. Find a bunch of like interviews and stuff that Chris Cornell had been a part of and had done. Just over the years, like, it's insane and it's crazy and I still can't believe he's gone, but he's just had a huge impact on my life personally. I don't want to get super into it because it's depressing, but Chris Cornell was a cool dude. Storage room. I could make a storage room, but I could also try to find another place for a better house because I don't want to stay in that shit shack forever. Or I could actually do what the first half of the game is and mine. Because I've been crafting. I've been crafting like crazy. I could mine. I'd rather build. I don't know what I would mine. I don't know what I should build next. Like, I've got a house. I've got some wheat. I could make a storage room. I could just expand onto this house. I mean, this isn't a horrible area. It's a nice plains area. Make a basement. I could look for a village. That'd be cool. There's just too damn much to do in this game now. Back in my day, you would punch trees, make houses, and mine. I guess I'll make a mine. Shit. I'm just gonna make my own mine. Because why the hell not? Sidewalk. I'll make a sidewalk. I am all over the place, and I super apologize. I'm just trying to figure out what I want with my life because I have no clue. I don't want you, chicken, I know that. All right. I do want your egg though, thank you. I have any cobblestone saved up? Yes, I do. Cool. I'll make a little path going to my little garden. That'll be nice. There. I'll just put stairs there. So let's see, there. Duh. Duh. The stairs there. Duh. Yeah, so this is mainly just, like I said, gonna be an outlet for kind of me saying whatever. Because I have ideas that I'd like to get out. And I mean, yeah, I've got friends I can talk to about stuff, but like, I hate bugging them all the time, constantly about my shit. And it's just kind of nice to have it on record because I can. That's the main motivation. It's like, we live in a world where we can do something. So if you can do something, why not? Why not just do it? I mean, the only thing stopping you is you. That's kind of my motivation for everything. I know it sounds super Shia LaBeouf motivational, but like, if there's something you want to do, just go ahead and do it. Life's too short. Life is just too damn short to not do what you love with your life. And you just gotta go for it. Grab life by the balls and be like, "Hey, life, I'm gonna go for it." And life will be like, "You know, I'm down for it. Like, I wanna beat you down, but I mean, I respect you." And that's just what you gotta do. You just gotta go for it. Oh yeah, I forgot that ravine's there. That scary, scary ravine that I might check out at some point. That might be the next goal, honestly. Because, I mean, it's kind of right here next to my house. But at the same time, it's a scary, scary ravine. I actually fell down during the first time I tried to make an episode, and I died right around there. I didn't lose much. I lost a few torches, which kind of sucked. But, yeah, I guess I could make like a ravine base. That'd be cool. I could at least make like a cool bridge, but I don't have a need for a bridge because there's nothing over on that side of the world yet. I'm just trying to decide what. Maybe I'll just establish a town here. Maybe this will just be a nice little. Like, it'll start out as a village. Like, I need to have necessities. Like, I've already got a place to live. What would come next? I could make just a storage depot. You know, I think I will make a barn. Just get some of the sheep and animal. Get some of this animal population under control because it's kind of crazy. Just notice this water right here. That's probably gonna get covered up. First, I'm gonna sleep though. I can only sleep at night. I can only sleep at night. Sleep at night. Only sleep at night. I can only sleep at night. Cool. That was fast. Good nap. Good nap. Annoying screen though. I'll just take that from here and use this as cobblestone. Alright. I'm not convinced I slept through the night. I think the sun is still setting, if I'm gonna be totally honest. Let's try this again. Now let's try this again. Yep, because there's the moon. There we go. Okay, that's better.